biscuits. So sustain is in favor right now of Perkz due to the two biscuits here, and he's healthy. He has enough mana to keep being annoying, and Caps didn't get to push out and get that super early.
Scatter the weak, gets the stun, Caps flashes forward,
oh,
turns it onto Perkz, first blood to Baby Faker!
Oh my god, that is why I like this guy so much, trading in bot lane.
The crowd are on their feet. That is why Fnatic put Caps into this position.
Aggressive.